going to perform the observation with the help of auto level. So before starting this, it is compulsory for every instrument in survey, first of all, you perform the temporary adjustments of the leveling instrument. So I will not take the more time. So this I have given in my previous video, in which I told the temporary adjustment of leveling instrument. So after performing the temporary adjustment of leveling instrument, now I will take the observations. So leveling staff is there, the instrument is here. So in temporary adjustments, level is set. I can see, I will take this reading. This reading is come to be 2.375, okay? So we have taken the first reading of our setting at the benchmark. Its value we assumed 150.00 meters, and this reading comes to be 2.375. I can show you this. This is the first reading of the setting, or we can say it is the back side of the readings. Is 2.375. You read from the bottom, not from the top. It is again back side. It is 2.375. So this, the first reading I recorded as back side, it was 2.375. Now I will take on the next point the reading. This reading is 1.730. I will show on the leveling staff also. This reading is 1.730. So I bisected the leveling staff from the viewfinder. So and on the next point, this reading was 0.615. So this is the reading, 3.450. We have recorded the four readings from this setting. Now we are going to change this instrument to another side. So the leveling staff person remains at the same place. So we'll shift the leveling instrument to another side. So this is our change point. So you can take the two legs in your front and one leg at the back side. So like this, you can change the instrument. The leveling staff person will not change because we have to record the two reading at the same side. And that point where leveling staff is placed is known as change point. So again, at this new station, you can again perform the temporary adjustments and take the back sight on the point where you have left this. So now I shifted the leveling instrument to another place. Here I performed the temporary adjustments of the leveling instrument, and the leveling staff person remains at that place. And that place must be some Pucca platform or on the brakes, so that on that station there will be no change of the reading, or point will not be changed by the leveling staff member. Okay, so I will take again. Now I will calculate all the reduced levels that I can show in the next video, how to make it the calculation for this. So here I will take the again back sight on that station. So I will tell you what is back sight, what is foresight. In every setting, the first reading taken on the point whose reduced level is known is called back sight. Or you can, in other words, you can say the first reading of any setting taken on the benchmark or the point whose RL is known is called the back sight. and other second one is foresight. The last setting of every, the last reading of every setting is known as the foresight, and it is always taken on the point whose RL we have to determine. This I told in the previous and theoretical points also. This is my first reading of setting. So I can say it is the back side, and this reading is equal to 2.835. So similarly, I have taken more readings and recording according to their columns. So next read I have recorded as 2.070. Count it from the bottom, not from the top. You may mistaken, you can say it is 2.1. No, it is 2.070. 1.83. This is the reading 1.835. Next reading is 0.985. You can properly bisect and properly focus it. It is 0.985. And I am going to shift my instrument to new side. The change person, the person on the leveling staff will not change its position because that is my change point. So I will shift the instrument to another side. I will take the next reading. This is the first reading of the third setting. So I will take this reading now. This reading is now 0.435 is the first reading of my third setting, and it is recorded in the backside column. This is my reading 0.435. Take the readings on the other points. This reading is 1.630. So this is the reading 1.630. Taking the more readings, this reading I recorded as 2.255. This is the last reading I have taken on the third setting, 3.630. So this is my last reading, and it is known as foresight. So I have recorded all the readings in the level book. So you can see the entry of level book here. For the calculation of different reduced levels or different points, that I can show you in my next video. The calculation of reduced level, we have the two methods. First is height of instrument method, and second one is rise and fall method. So that I can show in my next video, the calculation of reduced level. Thank you.